Hello, welcome to Daily News from RJET TV. Daily meetings of Grand Chair Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi. The Grand Chair Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Sadegh Hosseini Shirazi hosts a variety of visitors on a daily basis, including scholars, clerics, religious and cultural figures, academics, seminary teachers, and public groups of believers from around the world. It is worth noting that these meetings are held at the Grand Jurist's office in Holy Qom in Iran at 11 a.m. every day. Pilgrims of Imam Hussein visit office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Karbala, coinciding with the birthday of the promised savior, Imam al-Mahdi, may God hasten his reappearance. Great numbers of pilgrims from inside and outside Iraq converged at the shrine of the Master of the Martyrs, Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, in Holy Karbala, and paid their tributes to this holy imam. Furthermore, the office of Grand Shia Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Sadegh Shirazi in this city welcomed these Shia pilgrims who came from different parts of Iraq, as well as countries such as Bahrain, Iran, and Saudi Arabia. Activities by temporary office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Karbala. Coinciding with the birthday of Imam al-Mahdi, may God hasten his reappearance, the temporary office of Grand Chief Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Sadegh Shirazi in Holy Karbala offered its cultural and religious services to the pilgrims of Imam Hussein, peace be upon him, in this city. On this occasion, the pilgrims in Holy Karbala referred their religious questions to the experts at this office and discussed various topics. Furthermore, the temporary office of Grand Jurist in Holy Karbala hosted Ayatollah Sayyid Murtada Shirazi, the son of the late Grand Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Muhammad Shirazi. The members of Grand Jurist's office visit PMU General in Diwaniya. The delegations from the office of Grand Ayatollah Shirazi in Holy Najaf met with Mr. Ahmad Al-Awadi, a general of the Popular Mobilization Forces in Diwaniya City, during their visit to this city. In this meeting, the PMU General appreciated the support of the Grand Ayatollah Shirazi, as well as the verdict by His Eminence calling all groups of Iraqis to defend the nation and sanctities of Iraq. In addition, Mr. Al-Awadi appreciated the programs by the offices of Grand Jurist to support the families of Iraqi martyred soldiers. During this visit, the delegations handed over some presents to the PMU generals and appreciated their bravery and sacrifices. E-book edition of A Site on Imam Mahdi's Life made available. The e-book edition of A Site on the Life of Imam Mahdi, may God hasten his reappearance, has been made available on the official website of Grand Shia Jurist Ayatollah Sayyid Sadegh Shirazi. The book contains several lectures by the Grand Jurist on the subject, which have been compiled over the past years. The book is aimed at addressing questions and misgivings about the issue of Mahdism from various angles. Sayyid Shahada Committee pays for kidney medications of Yemeni people. In compliance to the instructions of Grand Chair Jurist Ayatollah Shirazi, the Sayyid Shahada Charitable Committee in Kuwait began a project to distribute kidney medications in Yemen for free. According to reports, the lives of kidney patients in Yemen hangs in the balance as they have to deal with a stark shortage of medication in this country. Almost 5 years of non-stop war in Yemen has brought about severe damages to the lives of the Yemeni people and the country's infrastructure. In the first phase of this project, the Sayyid Shahada Committee provided necessary medications for 250 kidney patients at Sana Hospital in this country's capital. It is worth noting that this committee has run various humanitarian programs in Yemen since the outbreak of war in this country. Activities by Shia Societies Association in Iraq. Simultaneously with the ease of the month of Shaban, some delegations from Shia Societies Association, dependent to Imam Shirazi Foundation in Holy Karbala, visited various cultural, religious, and tribal figures in different parts of Iraq. In recent days, these delegations visited Sheikh Saad Ad-Duraji, one of the representatives of the Grand Jurist and the director of Umm al-Banin Institute in Amara City. Furthermore, the members of Shia Societies Association traveled to Dighar province and met with Murtaza Mashai, the director of the late Ayatollah Sayyid Muhammad Reza Shirazi community in the city.